Question says a step down transformer connected to an AC main supply of 220 volt is made to operate at 11 volt 44 watt lamp. Ignoring power losses in the transformer, what is the current in the primary circuit? So first of all, I can say the current in the secondary circuit is the power upon the voltage. That means it is going to be 44 upon 11, which is nothing but a 4 volt. Okay, make sense? Now I can say the power has to be common. So definitely V in the primary circuit, current in the primary circuit is equal to V in the secondary circuit into I in the secondary circuit. So V in the primary circuit is 220. Current in the primary circuit we are supposed to find. V in the second is 11 and I in the second is 4. So this will be making it 20. So current in the primary circuit is 4 by 20, which is 1 by 5, that is 0.2 ampere. And that is going to be our final answer.